A 19-year-old Millersville University student and child actor has died. The Pennsylvania University School says Matthew Mindler was found dead this morning in Manor Township, that's near the campus. The university says Mindler had been missing since Thursday. It's still unclear how the 19-year-old may have died. TMZ reports Mindler starred in the movie My Idiot Brother in 2011.